Hello. Wow, I perfectly timed that. I don't know if you saw the dirt screen, but I pressed record in the second I got let in into the queue. Ah, beautiful. Anyways, I'm back. Some time passed for me. I decided today is a nice day to queue up a bit. And yeah, here we go again. No exciting plans. I just want to get some distance done on the highway. Can I open my inventory? Yes, I can. What happened to my texture pack? Wait. My horse inventory is different than my normal inventory, and I don't have that in my texture pack. Okay, well, that's some to do for my texture pack then, I guess. Which, if I don't do it now, I feel like I will never do it. Or maybe if I keep traveling on my horse, it will bother me multiple times, and then I'll do it eventually. Yeah. Okay. Something I should keep in mind. No, not really, right? I can just auto walk. Make sure to not get AFK kicked when I get stuck. And that's pretty much it. It's not really using up food, so I don't have to worry about that. I don't have two valuable items in my inventory, so dying is just a distance. Just being in big quotes here because we did some distance since the last base, which was the one with all the glass. What the fuck? Why ever I used so much glass in it? So there was around 1 million. Or was it before 1 million? So yeah, it's possible that the base, the last checkpoint is like 200,000 blocks away, so that is some distance. But yeah, I'm super bored already. So maybe I just go AFK and crank up my volume so I can hear the horse walking and then intervene when there is need. Sounds like a plan to me. Do I have a mute button for OBS, by the way? Nah, I will just use my physical button. Oh, don't wanna tap out here. Okay, so bye guys. Hi.
I'm back. Can we pick it up? Exciting. So, wait, should we... yeah, like this.
Flip.
Wonderful, there was some good loot. I lost my horse. Of course. Auto mount. Nope. Remount. Yes. Easy. Yeah, that was a win. I just returned from 20 minutes of being AFK and I saw a E-chest. That's awesome. That is very awesome. Anyways, now I will go a bit of semi-AFK. I will still be watching the screen, but I will do some other stuff now that I am away from my keyboard, and there's no need that you can hear me doing noises during that time, so I'll mute myself again. Bye.
Oh wow, I went AFK like 5 minutes. What happened, guys? Bruh. Anyways, that's it for this episode.